And check out this crazy video from Amherst. Patrick Crowley's camera was rolling when a gust of wind blew this traffic signal down, sending it crashing onto the road and disintegrating on impact. This is at the intersection of Main Street and Young's Road in Amherst.